I had, let me see. I had 2 times 100 times the absolute value of total work done minus change in kinetic energy. And that was over the absolute value of them plus each other.
Cool.
What are the numbers you have?
You did, what's I-53?